There had never been a correction officer that had been promoted to commissioner of any agency or any chief of any uniform agency before that happened. And so it was exciting, but it was also just right to do. I interviewed for commissioner in lots of places, but in New York, when I interviewed, it didn't matter to me who they interviewed. Because if you really wanted somebody who knew corrections, I would be your obvious choice. I made enormous changes. I brought in the dogs. I brought cameras into the facility. I brought in the newspaper. The other problem that we had in corrections is that minorities had no positions anywhere. There were no promotional opportunities for that many blacks. In the academy, I began to train everybody equally. Everybody has an equal shot at all the information. And so then we began to integrate the ranks.